a screwball, you are going to want to grip the ball on the left sides of the seam if you are a right-handed pitcher, or the right side if you are a left-handed pitcher. Your goal is to try to keep the blue flat side of the ball facing down, creating this four-seam rotation for the entire spin.